Mr. Leo.
Original Mr. Flavor. Band
dance. The band.
One night remix. Baby, you me corner. Oh yeah. Cuckoo, watch you me corner. Yeah. Oh yeah. I promise to love you forever and ever. Oh yeah. I promise you to les autres filles hasta la vista. Oh yeah. I go marry, marry, I go marry, marry na you. I go marry, marry, I go marry, marry na you. I go leave you jamais, jamais. Jamais, jamais. Séparer jamais, jamais. Na, na, na. Jamais, jamais. Eh ouais, oh, jamais, jamais. Oh, jamais, jamais. Divorcer jamais, jamais. Na, na, na. Jamais, jamais.
I will never ever break your heart, oh. I will be there for you. Your side, oh. I'm gonna stick with you till the end of time, my baby. I never let you go. For your love, I don't lose control. In my darkness, you're my light, and you're specially meant for me. Jamais, jamais, baby. Never gonna let nobody do you bad, baby. Never gonna make you cry.
Jamais, jamais, séparé, jamais, jamais,
ouais.
Na, na, na. Jamais, 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 oh, jamais, jamais,
oh, ouais.
Oh, jamais, jamais, divorcé, jamais, jamais, na, na. Jamais, jamais,
jamais, jamais,
I don't leave you, jamais, jamais, oh, oh. Jamais, jamais,
jamais, jamais,
séparé, jamais, jamais, oh, oh. Jamais, jamais,
jamais, jamais,
I never let you go, jamais, jamais. Too late, it's never too late to love. It's never too late, it's never too late to love. Baby, toi-même tu vois notre amour, c'est moukele. Baby, follow me, go, moukele. I go marry, marry, I marry, marry, na you. I go marry, marry, I go marry, marry, na you. I go leave you jamais, jamais. Jamais, jamais. Séparé jamais, jamais, na, na, na. Jamais, jamais. Eh ouais, oh, jamais, jamais. Oh, oh, jamais, jamais. Divorcé jamais, jamais, na, na. Jamais, jamais,
jamais, jamais.
I go leave you jamais, jamais. Oh, oh, jamais, jamais,
jamais, jamais.
Séparé jamais, jamais. Oh, oh, jamais, jamais,
jamais, jamais.
I never let you go, jamais, jamais. Jamais, 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 oui. Jamais, 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 jamais.
Jamais, jamais, baby. Never gonna let nobody do you bad, baby. Never gonna make you cry, yeah.
So much that you never come walk. So don't take your time on me. She had a boy like me before. She says I take a body on the toes. She knows that I'm still that nigga chilling on the block. I'm still that nigga chilling on the block. She said there's nothing she would do for me. She there for me. 24 said it 2 for 3. 2 for 3. She said, oh, the girl, woman, oh, the mentality. I'm still a baby boy, so she's usually mad at me. I'm getting love from these groupies, I know. You're the only one. You're the only one. You're the only one. The MDS, the MDS, when they see us, me and you, my girls. The MDS, the MDS, when they see us, me and you, my girls.
Just go out, roll it with my boo. Yeah, she got tips on you, and she be hanging with the crew.
She's talking shit, yeah, I see her in the dance with the gang, but she was just another girl in the room.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Snow, I got my eyes on you, so you could have never take me for four.
You see, right now, living like a dancer, no fool, she want me, she won't ever tell the truth.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Pull up in that automobile with black wheels, red on my feet like somebody blood spilled. My swag dangerous, my swag kills. They can't hang with us, they ain't real. Me, I'm the team with them one, get them girl dead out. Dash them in a casket, me no penny pussy, but the done us scan them. Them never ready when they done, I need a one. Them blue light murder, kill everything. 5 minutes 4, 1 man to me team. Papa, I feel live on the hill with the finest. Hunter, me know them not like this.
The envious, when they see us, me and you are go. The envious, when they see us, me and you are go. The envious, when they see us, me and you are go. The envious, when they see us, me and you are go.
Baby, we have Mon Mangal Gasabo, aka
Omar Moko.
Yeah, I was feeling my knees. I was making sure my trousers didn't get torn. You know? But still, I had to dance and commit. I couldn't walk and commit. Ladies and gentlemen, you're looking absolutely spectacular tonight. Give yourselves a hand because you are looking absolutely beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, give you guys a hand. Thank you, please. Thank you. I would also like us to give a hand to our residential live band. They've come all the way from London for you guys. Give them a hand. They will accompany us tonight. They will play some songs for you. They're here for your entertainment. So, another hand for the band, please. Thank you. I'd like to welcome you guys to the SOBA, to the annual residential SOBA Gala 2018. It has been challenging here for SOBA UK, but we are very, very glad that you came. We organize this event every year, but this year has been particularly challenging for us. However, we have surpassed our expectations. We have, we were able to sell out the event, and that's thanks to your support for us. So again, give yourself a hand for that support. Thank you. Thank you. I would like to thank a couple of supporters of this event who have come from far. We have a couple of guests in the house who have come from out of the country. Who are ardent supporters of SOBA. I'd like to give them a shout out. And when I give them a shout out, please give them a hand. There is Mr. Edwin Ndoko, who's come from the United States. He's going to support our SOBA UK. Please give him a hand. He comes every year with his wife. She is also there, Ms. Ndoko. We also have a few guests from Copenhagen, Ms. Elango, I think. Where is his son? No, please give him a hand. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm very aware a lot of you have come from very far. I'm not sure where you've come from, but we are glad you are here. We are at St. George's Park, which is the home of English football. So if you see your tables have got, football names. Don't be concerned. It doesn't mean you actually support that club. It was very arbitrarily chosen. You're very close to your guests. Your guests wanted to make sure that you are sat, you know, where you would actually like to sit. So I am hoping that everyone is happy with where they're sat. If you're happy with where you're sat, give yourself a hand, please. Thank you. Yeah. It's a lot of hard work that has been put into making you guys sit where you sat. And so, you know, we want you guys to have a fantastic evening. We want you to have an entertaining evening. We will try our best to, you know, make you have fun, have a good time. But before we carry on, you know, as I said before, it has been a challenging year for SOBA. There are issues which you may or may not have heard of with regard to SOBA. I'm not going to go a lot into it, but you know, when we were in SASSE, it was an only boys school. Yeah, there were no girls, right? So there was a challenge in terms of, you know, when a guy had a girlfriend, right, and another guy was interested in his girlfriend, you know, he would write her a letter. Not very polite, because, you know, you're kind of breaking the code, but the guy would do that. Now, what happened this year is that we, SOBA UK, the original SOBA UK, have our very trusted and supporting guests. What happened was, an estranged boyfriend wrote you guys a letter. Yeah? And before I get into anything else, I want to read some excerpts of that letter to you guys, okay? Just bear with me, ladies and gentlemen. SOBA UK special announcement. This is a letter from the jotted boyfriend to our girlfriend, which is you, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah? By the way, for being our girlfriend, please give yourselves a hand. Yeah? As you might have been aware, there has been some publicity circulating about a SOBA UK convention to be held this month of September 2018 in Burton-upon-Trent. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in Burton-upon-Trent. Yeah? This is a kind circular to inform you that this event has now been cancelled and that the individuals behind this model do not represent SOBA UK nor the ideals of SOBA as a whole. Now, I don't want to bore you reading this letter because I know some of you read this letter. What we, the real SOBA, think about this letter. SOBA UK is happening right now in Burton-on-Trent. Give yourselves a hand of applause. This is fine. St. Joseph's College Sasse was a purely boys' school. When I look around, I had the pleasure, or at least a hard task, to deal with the guest list. There were a lot of males. When I look around, I actually see quite a few females, which is good. I know a lot of you are married and you're here with your spouses. You know, not good for guys, single guys like us, but, you know, we'll take it. What I didn't want to happen, being the master of ceremony, was I did not want, or we did not want, to have a purely male representation as a master of ceremony. So we invited, or went to the SACA alumni and got a beautiful lady to co-host us. Her name is Karen Ebanji. Is here. Please give her a hand.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. gentlemen, I certainly wasn't going to try to dance because I cannot beat Kun's entrance, so I will not attempt it. Thank you very much, SOBA UK, Mr. President. I don't know where you're sat, but thank you very much for the opportunity tonight. I stand here to represent SASSE UK, but also as a SOBA wife, and very proud to be actually. The SOBAs have actually outdone themselves tonight. You can tell by the look of the venue, fantastic guests. I think we're going to have an amazing time tonight, and certainly together we will succeed. Yes, so that's certainly the theme for SOBA UK 2018 convention, and certainly the hashtag if you'd like to post on social media. So together we will succeed, SOBAs. And tonight, I think we will make an historic moment.
We sure will, we sure will.
Fabulous. So, as is customary for this sort of events, we will kickstart, certainly with an opening prayer, and I'd like to call on Mr. Likambi. If you're here tonight, would you be able to come on stage and Likambi?
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. It's always a pleasure to be in SOBA and SOBA UK 2018. It's a great event. Galinga, I just want to say your dance moves, I'll come for some lessons, man. You've got the moves. That tells me about the boys here tonight. Please, can we rise up?
You can stand up for prayers.
We can pray. And, Father, we want to thank you for this wonderful event and the organizers of this event. We thank you, the last year one was a success and this one is going to be a success. We want to thank you for everyone that made an effort to be here today. We want to thank you for joining Macy's as we'll finish and enjoy ourselves and go back to our various destinations. We want to thank you for the dads and the mom and the children that are here today to make this occasion a successful occasion. We want to thank you for the privilege we have to organize such a beautiful occasion. We also want to thank you for those that are not as privileged as us, that we should think of them. And I know it's a mission for this convention to do, to help the poor around the world. We give you glory, Lord. We bless your most high name. As we enjoy ourselves, we enjoy it within your certain moral boundaries. We thank you for your peace. We thank you for your love. We thank you for this evening, and as we eat, we invite you, you'll be the head of our tables. You'll be the head of this evening. In Jesus' name we say, amen.
Amen. Amen.
I will be back again.
Thank you, Mr. Likambi.
For some love.
Thank you for that. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Likambi. Ladies and gentlemen, hands together for him. Thank you.
What we're going to do now is a tradition that servants do during our conventions, our gathering. You know, we have to do it. You know, it was inculcated in us for 7 years. So it's part of us and we have to do it. So I'll just let Karen do the honors.
So just before we call up servants, Kun and I have a plan to get you dancing by 11:30 tonight. So just bear with us whilst we go through the motions. And I'd just like your cooperation and certainly just show your support for the SOBAs. Now, I really do like this SOBA anthem. I can't sing, but I like the in the hole.
Well, you know, we have. We, fortunately, today we have the live band that is going to accompany us singing.
Fabulous. Fabulous.
So, you know, that would give a bit of...
We're taking it to the next level.
Yes, we are.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the fabulous, amazing-looking SOBAs tonight. I'd like to call you all on stage to give your anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, the SOBAs!
Oh,
Soma Sabrino accompany them. Bibi, am I right?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay. So, live band, over to you guys, please.
We are still one, ever baby, tired in the whole world.
Now, at this point, what we normally do is we will ask the Sobans to... This is the point where we want our president, elected president of the real SOBA UK.
Thank you very much, everyone. I'm very excited today. I can see that the hall is full and everyone is looking very, very... The ladies are pretty, the guys are handsome. In fact, well, the Sobans, not very handsome boys. Can you see that they were handsome? Handsome, all right?
Yes. They were handsome.
They are very handsome. So they're all in their beautiful blazers. It looks absolutely beautiful. So that was a real show of togetherness from the Sobans in this convention. So I really want to thank you all for being here. As it has been mentioned, that you know, we've had some difficulties in the association, but we are moving forward. So we're here and you are with us. I'm hoping that you will have such a fantastic time this evening. There'll be a lot of dancing and it should be absolutely great. I just want to acknowledge a few people who have come here today to support us. So I'm going to start with the chairperson of CAMDOC, Muncho Morgan. Now we've also got a representative from WCA here. So we've got Mr. Richard Vaughan from WCA. We've got a representative, I think a president or a section president from XI UK. And we've got Miss Cynthia Ashwago there. And I know we've got the representative from OPSA UK as well. I haven't seen her tonight, but we should have, Miss Quinta Fumble over there. We should also have a representative from Cameroon Doctors. Cameroon Forum. Mr. Chris Nasser, I've not seen him. I don't know if he's around somewhere. Mr. Chris Nasser?
No.
Yeah. No? We should also have a representative from WOBA UK, Mr. Mumo Awa. Is he here?
Yes.
At all? So I want to thank all the guys who have organized this event. I know there's been a lot of work over many, many weeks that has gone towards making this successful. We know it's a sold-out crowd today and everything should go quite well. So can I just ask the event managers to just stand up? If you're part of organizing this event, please just stand up so we can give you a round of applause, please. Okay, so you can sit down.
Stand up, please.
Stand up, please. I know there are about 21 of you guys who have been working quite hard to make this work. Thank you very much. I want to say that we had a meeting today, a very long meeting that was like 6 hours, you know, which is like the business end of SOBA. I was very impressed with that meeting. I want to thank all those guys who came to that meeting today because we kind of moved forward and we had some great resolutions today. And something which happened today was that the General Assembly elected a group of patrons, you know, new patrons who are going to be supporting the organization. So can I just ask all the patrons who were elected today to just stand up so we can get a round of applause, please, for the patrons. Mr. Siri Alima. Siri Alima, you want to stand up as well? So we got Maxi Wane. Mr. Kofoja. Mr. Francis Chupo. We've got Mr. Thompson Egbe, our new patron. We've also got Mr. Ashu Akwa, chair that cannot be here today. So we're quite excited. We've got all these very talented people who are going to be supporting, you know, the executive and the event managers as well. So I think we're going places. I really want to thank you all very much. I wish that you have a very fantastic evening. And it should be great. Same
thing. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much, Mr. President. Thank you. On behalf of the President, thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
The executive of SOBA Island is going to make a communique that I can't say anything at the moment, but when the time comes, you guys are going to be aware of it. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Steve Jogo. Have a good time. Thank you. And I gather your wife is sitting there as well. Mrs. Jogo, can you just stand up and say hello to everyone?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Ayo. So, ladies and gentlemen, we will let you eat. While you're eating, our band is going to, you know, play some good music. SOBA Gala Night. To hand over these awards, I am going to call on the stage Dr. Muncho Morgan to hand over two awards, which are the 2018 Most Engaged SOBAN and the Best Supporter of SOBA UK 2018. So a round of applause for Dr. Muncho Morgan, please.
Sylvia And the next award goes to the 2018 Most Engaged SOBA. And that goes to...
Again, a round of applause, Arthur McCurry. Thank you.
Guys, the reason Atem is receiving this award, right? All the SOBA UK players as a deal were in tonight. Atem single-handedly. Has been in the making for the last 5 years. So the attempts have delivered this project. Day and night, Atem has taken a total of about 5 working days of work just to literally sort these things out. And we really appreciate this, so well deserved, sir. And Dorothy, up top. Well done, thank you.
We'll let you go back to eating.
Cameroon's fastest growing e-commerce website. SellUpQuick actually operates the same business model like Amazon, but we are taking the Amazon business model to the completely different level. On Amazon, you need to pay before they deliver, but on SellUpQuick, you make an order, we deliver to wherever or whoever person you want in Cameroon before you pay. Please know that all the products on the SellUpQuick website are presently in Cameroon, and they are all brand new products. Stop! I say stop sending old things to Cameroon. What I mean is stop sending used things to Cameroon, because you can actually buy them cheaper, brand new, on SellUpQuick, then presently in Cameroon, and we deliver them to your home before you pay. On SellUpQuick, you can buy anything from fridges, TV, phones, shoes, laptop, anything you think of. We sell it on SellUpQuick. Well, so long as it's legal, we sell it on SellUpQuick. SellUpQuick has been around now for 6 years. You can either order through our app or through the website. So you can download the app on Play Store, on App Store, place your order, pay nothing. When we deliver it, then you name it. Now that's SellUpQuick. Many of you seated there actually have ordered from SellUpQuick, and we have delivered, and you've paid. So why don't you try SellUpQuick today, if you haven't yet? So thank you, SOBA UK, for another opportunity to work with you again. For those of you who haven't ordered on SellUpQuick yet before, please get the app, place your order, you can log in with Google or Facebook, and we'll call you to confirm your order and deliver it, and then you can pay through PayPal or bank transfer, anything like that's fine. Any way you receive things, we can actually pay. So I give you my salute and I say I'll see you soon.
Thank you very much, Sam.
Soy esa la que me ponga para la onda y para la onda. Hay que hacer una cosita antes.
So we've gotten to the section where we are going to be doing some fundraising. Now, the theme of the night is Together We Succeed. What we don't want to do, what is to give the impression, is that we are having a jolly good time and completely neglecting what is happening in our home country. Yeah, I say our home country because I know a lot of people with different passports. So our home country. As we all know, there's a crisis in Cameroon currently. So what SOBA UK as an organization is trying to do is support victims of the current crisis in Cameroon. So we would raise some funds to help certain organizations. Of which we're going to roll a clip of one of them. What I'd like to ensure, to make sure, is that this is not a political issue for us. You know, it is very non-political in nature. I'd like to say, if there's any organization that any of you feel is worthy enough for us to raise funds, we can build that into our next year's convention. Yeah. So the organizations we chose this year were quite arbitrary in nature. It wasn't down to any particular person's political views. So again, we are trying to help the victims of the current crisis in Cameroon. One of the organizations we'll be raising funds for, we're just going to run a clip for you to see. After that, we are going to introduce our esteemed guest who actually going to help us run that fundraiser. But before that, we can run that, please.
Dear Somat, dear Somanese, distinguished guests, on the occasion of your convention, I want to extend my greetings to each and everyone. I was sent an invitation which I assured the president, Mr. Akwari, that I'll be there. But unfortunately, I had a very important assignment to do in Geneva, so I could not be with you today. But I can assure you that I'm with you in spirit, and I support whatever you're doing today. I want to seize this opportunity to draw your attention to the Center for Human Rights and Democracy in Africa, an organization that is protecting and promoting the rights of citizens in Cameroon. That was founded by myself, who is a Somali of the class of 83. The center does a lot of work on advocacy, human rights protection and promotion, and enhancement of democracy. We also take care of the internally displaced. We support the refugees and all those who are victims of human rights violation. It is on this note that I crave your indulgences. I plead with you to provide some necessary support to some of the projects that we are doing, especially the projects of the IDPs, the refugees, and also for the sustainability of the office. I know that Sobans by their nature are cheerful givers. I know that Sobans by their nature always support their own. So I crave your indulgence, I plead, and I wish that you would support the work the center is doing. Whatever you can support the center, we shall appreciate. Enjoy your convention.
I absolutely think this is a fabulous and worthy cause. I think it would be a sad thing to carry on tonight and pretend we didn't know what was happening in Cameroon. We do know what is happening, and it's fantastic that SOBA UK is supporting these amazing charities to move forward. So the first gentleman I'm going to introduce tonight is a NATO recommended expert and lecturer for NATO against terrorism programs. He's a recognized expert on Africa terror networks and specializes in strategic planning and designing of local community anti-terrorism and counter-terrorism structures. He's a very close friend of SOBA UK. He's a first generation migrant from Cameroon and certainly a security and counter-terrorism expert. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mr. David Otto.
To run this with Mr. Otto is gentleman who is now I hear is the Prince of Taku Palace. That's quite interesting. I think that's in the Northwest province. He spoke to me in Bali, but my Bali is not quite great, so, you know. It's a very influential person within the Cameroon community. He's a founding member and strategy committee member of the West Cameroon Association, WCA, which some of you may have heard of. Some of his recent inputs into the Cameroon Association have been to moderate debates with Akere Muna and Joshua Osei on their presidential campaign trip in the UK. He's an advocate of good governance and a leader in our community and a very, very good friend of SOBA UK. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to put your hands together for Mr. Richard Nicole.
Thank you, Mr. MC. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, SOBA UK, before I say anything, can we just rise for a minute's silence in honor of those who have currently been taken down by the crisis engulfing our country? So, if somebody wants to time it for us, a minute's silence, please, to show our appreciation for the fallen.
Just a minute of silence, ladies and gentlemen.
MC, can you please time for us? A minute silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
I just want to take this moment to thoroughly embarrass your president. And when he stood up here, he did say something like, they've had their troubles. There's something I would like to share. All failing organizations have trouble finding leaders. And my understanding is that part of the troubles that he mentioned was that they were trying to take over his leadership. That means there is something that they are gunning for. If you look today, you can see that the leadership of SOBA has attention to detail, and they absolutely go for excellence and meritocracy. He came and whispered to my ear something along the lines of, please, when you stand up, say, and I just told him, quiet, please. I'm not going to be told what to say. So I left it there because I was going to embarrass him. Part of that excellence is the quality of the sound from the DJ. I don't know whether any of you pay attention to details, but if you listen to the quality of the sound of the DJ, then you know the extent to which the organizers of this have gone to make sure that you have the absolute best. I have been to many alumni organizations, and this by far ranks top. So, whatever whoever says, I am moved by results. And tonight, for those of you who have an idea of what it takes to put something like this together, this demonstrates competent leadership. I don't say this because I know him personally or that I know his team. All of you can see the results. My desperate hope is that you are able to translate some of this drive for excellence and meritocracy and demonstrable leadership back to our community in Cameroon where it is so desperately needed. So SOBA UK, a big well done, and I'm very, very pleased to be a part of it. So in case I forget to say that, thank you very much, Mr. President. Well done. So I'm just going to allow my colleague, Mr. David Otto, to say a few words before we proceed.
Yeah, thank you very much, Mr. Regent. Ladies and gentlemen, we are facing difficult times in Cameroon today. I know that a lot of you here are very much aware of what is going on. I think somebody described it as a crisis, but I don't think we're facing a crisis. The period of crisis is over. We're facing a period of war in Cameroon. And for the moment in time, what we want to do here today is to let everyone drop their backpack. We all have sides that we want to take in this crisis. We all have things that we want to happen. But for the sovereigns, we want you to drop your backpack today and just be Cameroonians. Because this is a moment for us to reflect. Just imagine yourself growing up in a village where everyone has got beards. The advice we always give is that if your neighbor's beard is on fire, sprinkle water on yours and help your neighbor to pull off the beard that is on fire. Because if you don't do that, what would happen is your beard would also be on fire. Just last week, or I think about 2 weeks ago, there was an incident that happened in Sasse. This is something that concerns you directly. But incidents are going on in Cameroon in different areas. What we want you to do today is to take into consideration that it could be you today as we speak, it could be you tomorrow. So this is a crisis that, this is a war that we all have to make sure that we play our specific roles. We are not here to take sides again, ladies and gentlemen. We are here to make sure that the people who are affected by the crisis can feel your contributions. What kills people in a war is not the stray bullets. It's not, you know, the direct death that happens as a result of the crisis itself, but it's an indirect. It's when people travel to areas where they have no humanitarian aid. It's when people die of diseases. It's when people can no longer go to hospitals. It's when people can no longer travel. So let us today, this evening, we would make sure that everyone else here works with the Sobans to make sure that we support each other and we support the people back home in Cameroon.
Ladies and gentlemen, as your president said earlier on, I belong to this association called West Cameroon Association, and we are totally committed to non-violence. Not because we are some CC left-wing soft hearts, it's just simply because violence is stupid. And the reason violence is stupid is that across the world and across time, whenever there is conflict, at the end of that conflict, people sit down and still thrash out their differences. So it's much better to speak up front and thrash out your differences than having to go through the pain of inflicting violence and mindless violence is that, and just to sit and talk at the end. So it is totally stupid and we cannot understand it. However, that violence has been visited on our communities, and the least we can do is take care of the victims who had no part to play in initiating the violence or controlling what happens. And that is the extent to which we are appealing for you, to you today, to do whatever little you can to assist those who have been victims of circumstances that were well beyond their control. Just imagine what's happening to young girls in the bushes, in the forests. Some of them having their periods, and what are they doing there? If you think about the kinds of things that can happen, we should all be moved to do something. I don't think SOBA UK is going to solve all the problems, but I don't think it's equally okay to do nothing. So pretty please, do something that is going to help someone. The two charities that we selected today that SOBA UK wants to support, these are charities that we have worked with before. One of them is none other than your own SOBA, Dr. Ambobala Komo. And the other one is a bishop in the Diocese of Mante with whom WCA has successfully worked on several humanitarian efforts before. That is why we picked those two. As I said, we cannot do everything, but at least we should do something. So here is how it's going to roll tonight. We're going to be ably assisted by Karen, and we're going to call some groups to come up and make pledges, which Karen is going to note. And please, make your pledges at the earliest. And we're going to open the floor for people who want to come in and pledge or donate. And if people are not voluntarily coming, then we're going to take the liberties in calling some notables amongst our community to come and support this initiative. So,
I think before you conclude on that, one of the things which we've assured the servants is that the contributions that would be done tonight would be very much monitored to make sure that the money goes to the kind of course that you've put the money to go. So you'd all have the accounts which will be given by the servants, so you know that you know your money has been given to the organization, but not just that, it's been going to the course that you want the money to go.
Absolutely, and you might have heard some rumors that there are some embezzlers in SOBA. Don't worry about it. We are independent and we're going to keep check of that. And just for good measure, I don't think those rumors are well founded. So just in case. So shall we move straight into it? Wonderful. The first group up is CAMDOC UK and their president, Dr. Muntio Morgan, was here earlier. And in her personal capacity, she's already donating to the African Center for Human Rights and Democracy. She has a standing order every month of £50, and that's because she feels touched, because she's a daughter of a sovereign of the class of 58. So she's not able to be here to be acknowledged because duty calls. She's a consultant, and so she was on call tonight, so she had to leave early. So, ladies and gentlemen, your appreciation for Dr. Muntio Morgan. Round of applause. Encourage them, please.
Thank you, Richard. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Dr. Muntio Morgan was actually here. She left 20 minutes ago because she is going to do some more of ear, nose and throat surgery in Leicester. So she passed on the baton to me to pledge for Cameroon doctors in the UK a friendly sum of £50.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, CAMDOC. Right, the next on the list is Cameroon Forum. Anyone from Cameroon Forum? Is Mr. Chris Master here? Or any rep from Cameroon Forum?
Is there anybody? If there is nobody from Cameroon Forum, because I do represent the Cameroon Forum security, so I'll make a pledge of £100 for Cameroon Forum.
Well done. Thank you very much, David. Upside UK, Miss Quinta Fambon, can you please come up? Thank you. Round of applause for her, please, for Upside UK.
Give her a round of applause, please.
Thank you very much. Wonderful. Thank you very much, DJ Miss Cynthia Asomo.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Cynthia Swabo, and I'm here to represent EXA UK. You guys have heard a lot about Fikares this evening, and I think it's only fair that you see the girls you've been hearing about. And also, DJ, I think you could do slightly better on the video. I'll give the microphone back, and can I have all the ex-Fikares here before I leave my donation? Anything amazing for us? Thank you.
DJ, go ahead.
£1,000.
Well, on WCA.
alumnians, all. And you can come there if you think that you have an argument or you have the answers to the current problems, come there and try out your hand. You're all welcome to join.
Is membership free?
Membership absolutely free for now. Just bring your good ideas or bad ones will be utilized. Wonderful. Mr. Francis Chupo is coming up to make a contribution on behalf of the patrons of SOBA. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi guys. So BK has six guys uphold its values. These are well-established guys in the community, some of whom you've actually seen tonight. Well, SOBA, the model we use to run SOBA UK, it's building a nation. So you cannot have SOBA supporting a nation and then the patrons sit aside and do nothing. So ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the patrons of SOBA UK, WCA, nothing will match you. On behalf of the patrons, we'll donate £1,100.
Well done. Well done, the patrons.
Excellent. Thank you, sir.
That's the kind of spirit. I know we should have left WCA for the last look and beat all your records, but there you go. It's on honors, that one. And ladies and gentlemen, we have a very generous donation, not a pledge, of £60. £60 by an anonymous donor. That is the spirit. That means they don't wish to be known, but they support the cause. Very good. As the Bible says, what you give with your left hand, don't let your right hand know. So thank you very much, anonymous donor. God sees in private and rewards you in public. Thank you very much.
My name is Charlene Ashley. I'm a law student and I'm pledging £50 to you.
Thank you so much, Charlene.
Wonderful, wonderful, Charlene.
Wonderful.
And you, my daughter, will not let me down.
I'm John Christiana, I'll take £50.
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
You see,
thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, if students are pledging, then I'm sure all the distinguished professionals in here, you can take a lead, leave all that book, and come forward. Thank you.
Good evening. And on behalf of so many gentlemen, we're going to make a pledge of €200.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, SOBA Ireland. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us come up and make our pledges.
I've just obviously been spoken by a guest, and basically want to get to SOBA UK for obviously putting up such an excellent show, and equally to show their support to the crisis in Cameroon. They're making an anonymous, generous donation in cash of £100, ladies and gentlemen.
Excellent, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
I just made a pledge of £80, £100. Donation, £100. Larry DePopo.
Okay, I'm not going to talk much, but I'm going to make a donation of $200.
Larry DePopo,
thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I'm Robert Leno, and I'm making a pledge of £100.
Thank you so much, Robert. Thank you.
Wonderful, Mr. Robert Eno. I can see you are a young and dynamic SOBA. The future belongs to those like you. I'm very impressed. Thank you very much, Mr. Robert Eno.
And we've just been informed that Papi is going to make a pledge of £200.
Wow.
Thank you very much, Papi, for that. Thank you very much, Papi. £200 pledge.
Right. Can I call to the stage Mola Simon Gobina, please? Wonderful. A round of applause for Mona Simon Gobina.
you, Buea.
For me to support our young children, mothers, grandfathers from Cameroon. I will not say much, I've got £100 to support.
Thank you very much.
Wonderful. Thank you very much, Doctor. Much appreciated. You see, that's the spirit. Please be generous. Extravagantly so. Yes, I can see a waving hand. I'm going to bring the mic to you. Thank you very much. Sparkling beauty. Mrs. Adeline Etule, £50. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Adeline Etule. Ladies and gentlemen, the club is still ticking. 1 minute more.
I think we're going to do an extra time the way this is going.
Are we?
Yes.
I thought the club stopped at 1 minute.
I know, there's extra time.
Excellent donation from the anonymous donor. Thank you so much. Are we still on 1 minute?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome to the stage Dr. Jane Wallet to come and make a contribution. Dr. Jane Wallet, put your hand together for Dr. Jane Wallet, please.
Thank you, Mr. Wallet. Thank you for coming on stage.
You've got to encourage Dr. Jane Wallet to come to the
stage. Thank you very much, Dr. Jane Wallet,
for the show.
So much to get all good ones.
Wonderful.
Thank you and good evening to everyone. I'm very happy to be on stage with my brothers. These are my brothers, both in blood and in every facet that you think of. I'm here particularly to support SOBA UK Band, to support my child brother and friend, the president. Akwaere and I come a long way. And although I work in Brussels, in Europe, I spoke to him during the week. He asked me to be here. I promised him I was going to be here. I'm also humbled to have watched a video clip earlier of our dear brother, Buea. I'm very, very pleased with what SOBA UK is doing, and particularly for what is at the center of our hearts at this point in time. That being said, my wife and I are here this evening, like I said, to support my brother, but also SOBA UK and Cameroon in general, because I like to support complementarities. We need to complement one another to stay united. So on that account, I would like to contribute. My wife and I would like to contribute £150.
Thank you very much for that generous contribution.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, just to announce, we've been given cash, £100 by an extremely generous Cameroonian. From Cape Town. Have we got the Cape Town guys in the house to talk to my ladies and gentlemen? Round of applause for this first time. Eno! Abraham, thank you very much, AT. Thank you. £100.
Can I show a bit more appreciation for these levels of extravagant generosity? Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. We have
plenty of
stage.
I believe I can fly. Wonderful.
David, I told you that there was scope for instruction. She's now flowing in. DJ. Thank you. We have a fantastic contribution there from Mr. and Mrs. Ngu of the sum of £100. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. and Mrs. Ngu.
You're sure.
I want to thank everyone for your generous contribution. It's been absolutely amazing. Thank you to Mr. Richard for and David Otto for supporting this very noble cause. So I'm just going to end the contribution. Of course, if you can contribute, please do come forward a bit later. We're going to dance all night, so you know there'll be more opportunities. So as president of SOBA UK, on behalf of my consulting firm, I am going to donate a sum of £1,000 to this course. So thank you very much.
So could I promise you to get you on this stage by 11:30? I don't know about you, but I'm definitely desperate to get my shaka going. But anyway, I am going to call on Cynthia Aswagbo, who is representing EXA UK tonight. She did post a... I'll let her tell you about this. So Cynthia, would you like to come on stage, please? Thank you. This is only going to be 1 minute, ladies and gentlemen. Kuna, you all right? Don't worry, we'll be dancing soon, don't worry.
I kind of forgot about it, but she reminded me.
Did she?
Yes, you and I had a deal.
Right.
A few weeks ago.
Right.
What was the deal?
I intentionally forgot.
Right, Karen, what was the deal? Right, for those who don't know the deal, a few years ago I was challenged to wear a bow tie, and I did. And a couple of weeks ago I challenged the sober MC to wear a wig and some high heel shoes. So Karen reminded me this evening, and she's got a wig. As the boys say, we copy them. You know, whatever it is, we do, they do, we do. So I gave him the opportunity to copy me. I wore a wig last time, and I'm giving him the chance to do the same.
Okay. So, for those who know me, and I must say, I have two daughters, yeah? They know my love of natural hair. Yeah. Especially for the black woman. However, in solidarity to the Sacre MC, I will wear the wig if it fits on my head.
It will do.
You can
fit it up.
Do it. I will wear the wig. So please, Karen, lock yourself up.
Right, I'm going to have so much fun doing this. We couldn't find shoes to fit in Kuhn's defense. We couldn't find high heels to fit.
I'm
45.
Yeah.
45. We could not find heels in that size.
I must say, I looked for wigs as well, but if you go to the African shops after a Sacre convention and we're you all here, the wigs are sold out. But Karen found one, so please, let's have some fun.
Thank you. Thank you. shake body. When you move body. When you ring the alarm. When you shake body. Yeah. I'm selling out when I'm
I'm Ah, baby, you find a husband. SOBA UK.
Toyota, il te donnera Ferrari. Si lui donne Ferrari, toi tu auras Lamborghini.
toutes ces années. Mes fruits sont tombés. Dieu m'a écouté. À chacun son étoile. N'envie pas ton prochain. Rien, mets-toi dans la main, vas-y.
Et maintenant je vais prier.